Okay. Now, today we will go to the next topic. That is solution of quadratic equation by factorization. First, we'll write what is the meaning of solving quadratic equations. Solving quadratic equation. Means finding the variable value. Finding the variable value which satisfies the quadratic equation, or you can say the given quadratic equation. Given quadratic equation. Okay. There are different methods of solving quadratic equations. Methods to solve quadratic equation. First method is by factorization. Factorization. This is very much similar to, or you can write same as finding zero of a quadratic polynomial. In finding zero of quadratic polynomial, what we do? We equate quadratic polynomial to zero and then factorize quadratic polynomial to get two zeros there. To get two zeros. In quadratic equation, LHS is readily equated to zero. AX square plus BX plus C is equal to zero. We have to only factorize the LHS to get two brackets and equate one bracket to zero at a time. To get the value of x. Next, another method is by completing the square. By completing the square. What is this? That also we will see. Actually, in this method, what we do is we try to write the given quadratic equation in the form of x minus a whole square or x plus a whole square. X minus a whole square or x plus a whole square or in the form of a square minus b square. A square minus b square. So that on RHS you can write a plus b into a minus b. Okay. We'll see these all methods one by one. Don't worry. Third one. By using formula. It's very direct method. It is very, very direct method. So now we'll take first method. By method of factorization. By method of factorization. Very simple method. One example I will take. Find the roots of the equation two x square minus five x plus three. Two x square minus five x plus three equal to zero by factorization. Solution. Given two x square minus five x plus three equal to zero. It's a quadratic polynomial. Here a is equal to 2 and c is equal to 3. You can go for splitting the middle term. You can go for splitting the middle term. Here a is equal to 2. B is equal to minus 5 and C is equal to 3. A into C is equal to 2 into 3, that is equal to 6. Now to write the factors of 6 such that the sum of factors is minus 5. So you can use minus 2 and minus 3, because minus into minus is plus. Minus 2 into minus 3 plus 6. But minus plus minus is what? Minus only. So you get minus 5. Okay. Just continue and solve it. Let me see how many of you can do. Simply split this middle term. Write minus 5 as minus 2 plus minus 3. Okay. That is 2x square minus 2x minus 3x plus 3 equal to 0. Okay. Now here you can see those who have solved, check your answers with what I am doing here, right? Two x is common in first two terms. So you get x minus 1 here. And here minus 3 is common. If you take minus 3 from this, minus 3x, inside the bracket you will get x. And from plus 3, if you take minus 3, you will get minus 1. So this becomes equal to 0. Now in this equation, you are having x minus 1 common. You take x minus 1 out and write here 2x minus 3 equal to 0. Okay. So your terms were added, 2x square minus 5x plus 3. But here you have got two brackets having binomials and multiplied with each other. These two brackets are multiplied here. Therefore, these two brackets are now called as factors of given quadratic equation. Given quadratic equation. These two brackets product is zero here. The product of two brackets is zero. It means that these two brackets are equal to zero, or any one of these two brackets is equal to zero. That is why product is zero. So we'll equate these brackets to zero one by one and obtain the value of x. Equating x minus 1 to 0, you get x equal to 1. And 2x minus 3 equal to 0, you get x equal to plus 3 by 2. X equal to plus 3 by 2. So now these are the x values that satisfy this equation if we substitute and simplify. Therefore, x equal to 1 and x equal to 3 by 2 are the solutions for given quadratic equation. Now to write them in bracket like this. Fourth question, 2x square minus x plus 1 by 8 equal to 0 solution. Given 2x square minus x plus 1 by 8 equal to 0. There is a small problem. We are having here fraction. We will avoid this fraction.